part of the Holy Sepulchre. Okay, you are on the roof of the Holy Sepulchre, and what you see here in front of you will be the place of the skull or the Calvary and the tomb of Jesus. So not the green doors, it's the building on top of it. Okay? So technically you are inside the Holy Sepulchre, but because we cannot pray at the stations, which you will be seeing also, we'll do the rest of the stations here.
Jesus is stripped of his body. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.